mate, you're not going to make the tutorial every time. It's because I entered the other shop. I think it's because I pressed this call. You could configure text speed. Oh well. Let's do the tutorial once again, just so I can play Moku. Just set that for now. And he's still alive. Ow. No. I'll just have to continue to make the hard overpower. It's actually cheaper to revive her than the Hobbit. go here. Special fire. Yes. Hey, 72. Protect I suppose I might as well have her kill something. Okay. You get to train more and fire. Do the damage. Oh yeah, they that might have resistance to fire. Right below the buttress around this area, there's fire, wind, and ice resistances or illness. Oh, yeah. Level 2 still, but she won't be for very long. So I might as well. Right. Any of these people. 9 mana. Oh, 10 mana. Nice. And then they have mana. Character. And I suppose... I suppose clerics are important. But who would be the cleric? Right, why not? It is a good girl after all. Hey, last name fits. Now we will actually start the Magnificent Gate. Enemy boost returns, which would be dangerous if it wasn't because. I'm so very smart. That's enough. Nope, of course not. Which we left. Might as well try. Hey, Sanae, punch the thing. More enemies like back here as well. But now there are not. Yay! The Rack doesn't seem to be working very well. Whatever. You should have known better. It's still alive! the heck up? Mostly because I don't want Lahal to become even more powerful in comparison to the rest. I suppose he can get the kill. We might as well, right? Would be useful. Okay, I'm not going to be that mean. Really? Don't forget that her first name isn't Mailing, it's Hong Kong. Level 93. Why? Reasons. Okay, so Blenheart isn't the strongest one, she's just really close to the strongest one in the castle. Because reasons. Wonder if there's another entry. Technically didn't change chapters, but oh well. No. Oh well. I think this has been the first edition of this guy ABC. This time Willy will attack the very mysterious new demon that has another castle, and I totally don't know who it is. Yeah, sure, why not? Right. Mr. Steppingstone. I hope you had fun and I will see you next time. Have fun!